Silver Lake, Washington, ladies and gentlemen. It looks like John Melby in the Hangar 24 pitch has got himself a little competition out there. I got to talk to our air boss, Ralph Royce, to see what's going on with this. They're having a little bit of fun out there on the runway. The pilot, or the driver, I should say, Bill Brack from Silver Lake, Washington. His full-time job is the president of the Oregon International Air Shows. Bill knows air shows out there. Hits. Raise your hand if you think Brack's going to win. Here we go. Oh, Melby's got a definite jump on him. That's the photo finish I've ever seen one right there. Melby, we think you cheated.
Hey, how you up?
We're up, man. Ralph says you were cheating. He said if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.